Give Packers coach Mike McCarthy credit for not compounding a mistake by refusing to admit it. He handed over offensive play calling duties to Tom Clements in the offseason. Yet on Sunday, with the Packers offense sputtering over the past month or so, McCarthy took those duties back. And I don't think it's a coincidence that they turned in one of their better offensive performances in the win over the Cowboys. McCarthy is one of the best play callers in football. I remember running into him in February at the scouting combine in Indianapolis. And I told him, Mike, to be honest, it makes me nervous when a coach gives up the thing that he does better than anyone else. McCarthy's response was, if you don't make changes like this, I don't see how you ever get better. And I said, Mike, you're pretty good already. You had the number one scoring offense in the league last year. You're always one of the best units in football. McCarthy was adamant. This was something he'd thought about for a long time because the play calling process was taking up so much of his time during the week. He wanted to grow his staff. We'll see if he goes back to it eventually. But right now, the Packers need McCarthy in that role. They look pretty good together on Sunday.